We must believe in the Lord, we must receive His word.